new page, and let's freaking go. It's Woods. I can't even speak. It's Woods time. It's called Feel Like Woods. Woods. Best boy material right there. I freaking love him. I love him so much. This boy has my whole heart. He is best boy material. He's got the best vocals. He's a great dancer. He's a great rapper. He's a great person. Literally a great person. He's a funny person. He is gorgeous. He's just everything that you would want in a person. So, I'm super excited. And also his music, like, is good. It's always good. That's why I'm very excited. I don't know what it's gonna sound like. I really liked Bump Bump. I liked everything before. I love Woods. So, I'm very excited to hear how this is going to go, and I just feel like this is going to be like best boy kind of thing, you know? Just super good. So we're just going to jump right into it. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Sorry, I almost the leather pants. I like spilled. Sorry, Tayan. Should have known by the leather pants. Ooh. Ooh, you. So smooth. What? You are so fine. You are so fine. I'm so in love with him. This build up to the chorus is amazing. Wow. You are so sexy. I take me. I'm legal. Let's go. Wow. Wow. Oh my god. Ooh. Just white t-shirt is killing me. He is so... The music is so sexy. He is so sexy. It's so sexy. So smooth. I am in love with you. No cap. Even when you look like that, I want to just... Oh, you look amazing all the time. Wow, that was like a sex trip. It's strange because ever since After X1, these past three titles he's released all have complete different vibes. Like the first one was like... It was sexy, but it was more like... not like this. It was like a fun kind of like kind of summer anthem kind of almost. But that's Bump Bump. Bump Bump is a full summer anthem. It's very cute. I love it. I love it a lot. But his first song, it's like, it's After X1, is just like sexy, but like not like I said, not like this. It's just like a pop feel, but it's like smooth, but like not like this. I can't. This was a sex overdrive. And I can say that. I can say that. It's okay. Because this man really brought it all. He said, he said, this is gonna be the sexiest shit you've ever seen. The voice, everything is so smooth. The vocals, everything. The video, everything was so smooth. That guitar, him dancing on a guitar, that was so iconic. And it was just so, oh my god. This is why I believe in Woods supremacy. Oh my god, this man has everything. I'm just... I need a second. I need to recover from that. I'm excited to listen to what else he put out because he is best boy. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching. My social media is in the description below. Like, can, if you like it, subscribe. Also, my Instagram here below. Like, can. Okay, bye guys.